Wolf, that's what. Come on.
One would never guess that these people stood on the brink of war.
And they're afraid. They turn to drink to forget their fears.
Anything you want to forget?
The harbor is empty, and half the market stalls too. The city may seem peaceful on the surface, but it's balanced on a knife edge. Were we to give it a nudge, it might be just the distraction we need to reach the Mother Crystal.
I thought you might say that. We should send for Gav. We'll need someone to keep the fires we start from going out.
And we can busy ourselves scheming until he gets here.
I'll send a Stolas, then.
What is it, boy?
What's happening?
I don't know. Torgal! This way.
City's on
fire.
I'm sure Goose is fine. He'll be making for the square.
The one with the bell tower. In the middle of town, right?
Any guard, watchman, or sentry is to be slain on sight.
But spare the citizenry. His Highness's orders were clear. The people are to...
Those were Imperial Dragoons. Right. But first we find Goots.
I just hope he's all right.
You there! Identify yourself!
We have to.
Down!
Yours, Torgal!
Goods lift.
Get it!
Hold on, Goods. We're coming.
Can you see him anywhere?
Must be one of the Dragoon's pets.
Get him! Go for him! Get him!
Thank you. ready to move.
Get him!
Over here, Clive! Are you all right?
Goats, there you are.
I didn't know there'd be a dragon.
All right, let's get out of here.
Oh!
What now?
Is that Mother Crystal's heart?
What the hell is it doing up there? The Hummet.
Thank you.
do this.
We must leave. Now, Your Grace, I beg of you.
This is not what he wanted. Something's happened. Forgive me, Yod, but I must put a stop to this.
Your Grace!
So, what do we do now, then?
We destroy the heart.
But he might come back!
As soon as the flames die down, the Imperials and the Dalmex will move in. This may be our only chance.
And Bahamut has gone for now. You should get as far away as you can, Goots.
What? And leave you slot in the ledge?
I can't do that. If you're staying, then so am I. I packed everything up before I made a run for it, so if there's out you need, just ask. But I won't be giving it away for free. Nan'd never forgive us if I did.
Thank you, Goot. Be brave now, boy.
Drake's tail is right there, Clive. It's time to free Storm from the Crystal's curse.
Oh, it's past time. But remember, Bahamut is still out there.
And I dare say we'll be seeing him again before the night is done. No more roads.
We'll have to find our own path.
Do you feel that, Clive?
Ether. Just what we need. Another flood.
It's already turned.
And there's no reason to hold back.
Come on. Joshua!
What is he doing?
Keeping the Harmet occupied.
Joshua! Joshua!
Don't, Clive. It's too dangerous.
Fuck. Hold on, Joshua. I'm coming! We have to save him.
And we will. We just need to keep moving.
Should we?
Are those the council chambers? How are they still standing?
I don't know.
He'll be all right, Clive. He's a survivor.
We're getting close. Like somebody to someone is getting any closer.
I don't care what it wants.
Neither do I.
Go!
These beasts, they're getting stronger.
We can think about them later. Right now, there's only one thing we need to focus on.
The heart.
We might be able to get up through the building.
It's worth a try.